There are reports out of the Philippines, out of this news outlet called The Inquirer, that pastors and all kinds of religious people are storming to be around Manny Pacquiao, and they're trying to take advantage of him, and they're trying to waste his money and money that's supposed to go to the poor. Well, a few things. First of all, you criticize Manny Pacquiao for the gambling. You criticize him for other things. Now that he's not doing that, they're criticizing him for something totally different. It's Manny's money. He could decide what he wants to do with it, number one. Number two, he's still helping people. So it's not like all of a sudden, oh, he's just stopped helping everybody and he's just helping his. That's what makes him happy. And maybe some of these pastors do need the help. I mean, I don't know that because I'm not there, but Manny's an adult. And the excuse that's quoted in an article from an anonymous source that, oh, Manny doesn't know how to say no. No, he knows how to say no, but that's what makes him happy. So he's not gambling, he's not drinking, he's not partying, he's reading the Bible, and he has people come and join him in his classes, and they ask him for things, whether it's tickets to a fight or hotel room, and he hooks them up. There's no need to be jealous. So I think it's a big deal about nothing, but a lot of people just can't stop criticizing Manny. But let's see who's next for Manny in the boxing ring. Will it be a rematch with Tim Bradley? Will it be Juan Manuel Marquez 4? Or will it be Mayweather, which means he probably won't fight for another at least a year until Mayweather gets out and everything. So stay tuned for more. Let's see what happens. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Secpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secpak.